Hi guys, welcome back. My name's Louise, aka Mrs. Bannock. It's been a very long time since I've done a video. I've decided to do a new way to my channel. I've really started to get into crafts at the minute, especially claying and modelling. So what I've decided to do for the first video, couple of videos on my channel, is going to be a three-part series on how to make a very simple tealight fairy house from clay and a mason jar or any other kind of jar you might have laying around in your household, and the other things you'd probably have in your household anyway, such as foil. So today's video is basically going to be showing you how to make the armature of the piece before you go ahead and make the actual clay onto it. So here we go. So if you enjoy this video, please give it a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel so that you become aware of when part two and any other videos in the future do come available. Okay, so let's get into it, guys. Thank you. Luna.